Now to what is often considered the most prestigious event on the athletic schedule, the men's 100 meters. The best of the best race in this one, and the best of the best in this age category are in lanes 5 and 6. In lane 6, Bolarinwa with the fastest time of any youth in the world right now, 10.39, his personal best. That just surpasses Odane Skeen of Jamaica. Skeen, when told that Bolarinwa had better numbers, said, nevertheless, he, Skeen, would be on top of the podium in Singapore. Confident words. Skeen's time in qualifying probably slower because of some rain that was hitting the track by the time his turn rolled around. So this is the test as to whether he has what it takes to match that boast. 10 seconds of truth.
Well, it's a great start from Skeen, and look at Nashimoto, who's in the lead here. Nashimoto still, but Skeen pushing forward, and it will be Skeen with the gold medal. Odane Skeen lives up to the hype.
Lives up to the hype indeed, hype that has included proclaiming him the next Usain Bolt. 10.42 for Skeen, a personal best. And Masaki Nashimoto, the Japanese sprinter, known more for his stature than perhaps anything else, the shortest in the field, flies under the radar and comes through with a brilliant race of his own. Look at his start, head down and up to full speed almost instantly, and his time, 10.51, a personal best, and a tie with Bolarinwa on the clock. The first tied result of this athletics competition, a thrill for Nashimoto, a crushing disappointment for Bolarinwa, just edged out in a photo finish. As this was the final athletics event of the day, the medals in the men's 100-meter sprint awarded the following day. Skeen, one more night to think about that moment to come atop the podium.